welcome. Here's the
I don't got the time or the patience to deal with your shit today. You've been walking around with a stink attitude like your shit don't stink.
What goes around what? What goes around comes around. Help me sing if y'all know it. Say.
I held you down for the longest and I was there through all of your darkest moments. Feels just like yesterday when we were home. Don't ask me why.
I need y'all to say next thing.
Mother and I are about to embark on a journey. A journey to Brooklyn, New York.
We have arrived. There's Mother.
We're valet parking the car.
We're on the highest guestable floor, which is floor 10.
That was so confusing.
You thought I was feeling you?
You thought I was feeling him.
Which we've been to many a times, but this time is special.
This hotel is so nice. I can't even.
Right here's the shower. Boom.
Right here.
Yeah. Like, there's this beautiful mirror right here. See?
Hey.
Hey. Because we're going to see the queen, the one, the only, Mary J. Blige. Anyway, this will be my first concert.
I don't want to miss this, so could it be too much to say I'm in?
I think mommy's been to concert before, but you know my first concert. You feel me?
I just can't stop falling for you.
Cause I bust my ass for everything I got, and so I can call myself the MVP, the most valuable player in the game. That's right. Yeah. Let's take them back.
Very excited. And it's gonna be at the Barclay.
We have arrived at the Barclay. About to see Miss Mary J herself.
You got wrong to say about me. And if you really want the drum, then ask me about me. And if you really want the smoke, then roll tree about me. You know I keep a young gun, I'm pushing P about me.
Miss Mary J herself, like, I don't think you can really understand this moment.
This is just a traveling fit. You feel me? Like, I'm not wearing this there.
And this hotel that we're staying at is the One Hotel Brooklyn. It's so stinking pretty, bro. It's so, so nice. The color palette, mwah. The hotel is like sustainable or whatever. Let me show you the room. You're telling me this little piece of wood legit, a piece of wood gets us into the room. That's wild. Anyway, so I gotta get ready to go to the concert, and it's gonna take me a hot minute. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys the pool. I'm literally in awe. This spot is so stinking nice. And then I'm gonna come back and get ready. So yeah, let's go take a look. I'm about to go back to the room to get ready, cause it always takes me a long time. This spot is so nice. This is just a trap. Be comfortable. I brought a jacket just in case. We are now prepared to depart the telly and go for the
Understand, it's still low in here. I love New York City. I'm born in New York City. I'm never gonna let 18, 20,000 people come through and I don't do my thing. I love Mary J. We gonna rock and we gonna go and we gonna get it hot. I don't care what the volume in here tonight. Let's go.
All my niggas that love the hip hop, we see you put your hand up.
There's no jacket, so it's gonna be a little bit cold. Just a little bit though.
Going down, I'm sick of going down, but sometimes I gotta go with you.
see you. Thank you so much, Jadakiss. Thank you, Fabolous. Thank you, Fabi. And anybody in here that I can't see, but it definitely 100% thank my fans all around this building. I don't say this arrogantly, but I say this because it's true to me. Because I bust my ass for everything I got. And so I can call myself the MVP, the most valuable player in the game.
A step in this game. At the bust of 411, things ain't been the same, and I can't complain. But when all this pain comes to hold me down, I'm so glad to be here. I'm a real girl.
Here's to New York. Here's to New York.
Touch my glass, babe. Touch my glass, babe. Yeah. Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe.
Of course, you're in Miami. I need another one.
I'm trying to tell you.